you've done a lot of work.
Yeah. Please, no alcohol and no smoking. Also, the DAB is raising money to purchase a van that goes to Albany two or three times a week with veterans. The van has 200,000 miles on it. It's going to be taken off the road, so they need your money. Thank you. Please put your chairs away. If you take your chair from the back, it will save us once everybody's gone. We appreciate that. And now, welcome to Beartracks.
Building. That goes on Julie, it's her. It's not a building.
Don't start by being mean, Tom.
We're gonna do a
Verizon song. It is not the Verizon song.
No,
it is not.
Wrong tire, we'll agree with it. This is a Verizon song. It's called Can't You Hear Me Calling? Right?
Yes, that's very clever, Colin, not really. Okay, all right, David.
They all agree.
scaffold is high. Eternal days in there. She stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. Sometimes at night, when the cold wind blows, you long back there, she cries on my road. She walks these hills
I'm for you. Thanks you guys for coming out tonight and taking a Thursday. Anybody have to work tomorrow? How many people have to work tomorrow? Just a few. Oh, yeah, a lot of people have a day off.
That's not a bad thing. It's not quite rich. We like it.
Girl, love, hey. Thank you.
bluegrass song here, done by the Osborne Brothers.
Because I look most like the Osborne Brothers.
Like Sonny.
Sonny, yeah.
Quite a bit like Sonny.
All right.
I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Because he didn't have black hair.
You're full of crap, Tom.
Oh, he didn't have black hair.
You are? Tom, don't even start.
I'm just saying.
Just for those of you who, how many of you, this is the first time you've seen us? Raise your hand if this is the first time you've seen us. A couple? Jesus, I'm grown up a lot. A few? Okay, well, just so that you know, ahead of time, my brother lies a lot. So you should know that way, way up front. So don't believe half of what he says. So everybody else has already heard us out there. Well, yeehaw, thanks for coming out. All right? If you've ever lost anybody, you'll understand. It's kind of a sad song. through it, and after I wrote the song, I seem to be able to deal with things better. So we hope you enjoy it. It's called Come With Me.
But just quickly, does anybody here remember Clem Hopkins? All right, you said, actually you played Sundays over at the Cal Palace. I leave my stuff set up, and Dad would play on Sunday. So.
Instrumental now, we're going to put our players loose. Over here on the left, on my left, on your right, he just recently consented to be in the band, and we didn't even have to bribe him too much. Yeah, we did pick you out of thousands. We did pick you out of thousands. So please make welcome Mr. Mac. I'm going to say his name wrong. Petrickley.
Over here on the far right, we first met Freeman a lot of years ago. He was playing at the Vermont Folk Festival with his dad. We were playing there with Junior Harper, and we met then. And this summer, we have been lucky enough that Freeman had some free time, and we needed a fiddle player. He just came over and joined us.
Just like magic.
Like magic.
Just like Jesus Christ, just like magic.
From the Upper East Side of Orwell, Vermont, Freeman Torres. Thank you all.
Anybody like deer? Anybody like deer out there? Anybody like deer hunting?
This has nothing to do with deer hunting.
It's called snow deer.
It's an old instrument my mom used to play on her accordion all the time. Luckily, Freeman knows it, Mac knows it, and we're going to do it. Because mommy's wrote this song, it's called Snow Deer. Julia's right, it's not about a deer, we're going to shoot it.
I didn't say we're going to shoot it. I just asked if people like the deer or if they like hunting. It is the freaking North Country. Jeez, our girl, people do hunt, and we do have deer, duh. And we have snow. We got all of it. We got it all in the North Country.
Thank you.
DAV now. I hope you like it. Poor Mac hasn't heard this one before. We're springing it out of that. So Freeman's gonna have to carry the load. He's already done most of this.
So we're gonna do this number and then one more and take a short break. So please don't go away.
This is what I wrote. I was over talking with Gary Hamill and Gregory Lee one day, drinking coffee and eating strawberry rhubarb pie. And they're talking about the real need there is to replace the van. They're having a problem raising money to do so. They make 135 trips a year to Alden, 3 1 week, 2 the next week. In 1 year, they actually brought 600 disabled veterans down to Albany. That's a lot of people. And they do need this. We hope you can help. If you can, that's fine. We totally understand. But if you can, they would appreciate it. So we hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
apologize. We moved up here to the bleachers because we thought it would improve the situation, the echoing, but it's only more echo up here. We apologize.
Thank you.
Take his love out.